was more likely a homicide than a suicide. I'm not accusing Courtney Love. It's not for me to do. I'm not Jack Klugman playing Quincy. I'm not a homicide detective. You know, I don't get into who. I get into what happened, when it happened, how it happened, and so on. I'll leave that to the detectives and the investigative authorities.
Dr. Wecht isn't buying the suicide theory.
I just think that it's a staged suicide is what I think. That's the bottom line.
Wecht says there was enough heroin in Cobain's system to kill five people.
All of the drug paraphernalia was put back into his nice little cigar box. The needle was taken off the syringe, the tourniquet was taken off the arm, everything was placed back in the cigar box neatly, and then he proceeds to take a shotgun and kill himself. It's highly unlikely.